we've got Delmon Young. Nick Batters is with him.
Where does this moment, winning with the Aces, rank amongst your career?
Oh, it's really up there. You know, I love coming down to Australia and playing. It's a good league. There's a lot of good teams, a great group of guys that are on my team right now. And so it's really it's a good thing to come out here and win one for Melbourne.
When the calendar turned to 2020, the Aces were fantastic. The league's best team in the month of January and then go undefeated in the postseason. What was the team doing so well down the stretch?
We stopped giving away games. We were putting runners on. We weren't having good at bat sometimes. And we were giving, we weren't making the plays behind us. But by the time January rolled around, we started cleaning up our act and things are going our way.
You hit 13 home runs and had 42 runs batted in during the regular season. Both led the league. Where did you see your personal success come from this year?
I just had a great group of guys. It was fun to be around, hang out with the guys and play and everything. But I had a lot of runners on base. So if I couldn't drive in a run, that was my fault. You know, I always had runners at second and third and a lot of fast runners on base. So all I had to do was just put the ball in play.
Delmon, thanks so much for your time. I appreciate it.
Appreciate it.
Now we'll bring in Luke Hughes. Hughesy, what a way to end your career, the Claxton Shield. Take me through your emotions right now.
Oh, I'm an emotional roller coaster right now. Obviously, it was fantastic for the boys. You know, we've had a great season. We had DSEN. You know, it was huge behind the plate. House tonight, unbelievable, right? So, you know, it's been a pleasure to be able to grace these grounds in Australia. A few fans up there, a bit drunker because they gave a few beers tonight, but that's okay.
Not only did you and DSEN were able to end your careers on a strong note, but John Deeble finally was able to capture a Claxton Shield in his fourth year with the Melbourne Aces. What does it mean to you to have been able to help him accomplish that?
Oh, he's like my second father. You know, he managed me on the national team for 15 years. I love him to death. We talk every other day. I think he gets annoyed with me. I keep messaging him as well. So it's fantastic. He's been an inspiration for me. He's pushed me so hard throughout my career.
And I asked Delmon the same question I'll ask you. The Aces were the league's best team in the month of January, go undefeated in the postseason. What was the team doing so well down the stretch?
Chemistry. I think we brought in some unbelievable players, Shane Robinson, Nate Sampson, you know, Downsy. Hess was fantastic for us down the stretch. So, you know, I can list all our import guys that were fantastic for us throughout the whole season, set up by our Japanese guys at the start of the year. So it's unbelievable. But I do want to say, make sure that, you know, the LA Giants, they've got an unbelievable young core, and I'm really excited to see what they do in the next couple of years with Tank managing that team. So I think they definitely can hold their head up high. They played unbelievable. They keep pushing us to the final out, so congratulations to them.
Thanks so much for your time. I'll let you go celebrate
with
the team.
Thanks, Mattis.
Thanks so much, guys. Diamond side with Wes Elsebeck, tonight's starting pitcher. Wes, you were fantastic all season and delivered tonight. Take me through what was working well on the mound for you.
I'd say we just don't take these guys lightly. Every time we played them, they've had a really good series, so you come in prepared and just try to have your best game, and things went our way, and like guys had great at-bats all night. I think that was the biggest thing for us.
Your first year playing with Hughesy and DSEN along with under John Deeble, but you were finally able to get all of them Claxton Shields. For the players to wrap up their career in Deeble, a long time coming, what does that mean to you to have been able to do that for them?
I mean, the fact that, you know, Rue and Hughesy and DSEN get to go out on champs, and like Hughesy's big hit last night and big hit again tonight, like it was big for Hughesy. Or, I mean, for DSEN, it was great.
I asked Hughes and I asked Delmon the same question I'll ask you. The Aces were the league's best team in the month of January, but undefeated in the postseason. What was the team doing so well down the stretch?
I think just Shane and Sampson coming in, like clicking well, and I think we hit well on all cylinders, throwing it well, hitting well, fielding well. We came together, and I think we had a lot of confidence, and we carried it over.
Thanks so much for your time. I'll let you go celebrate with the teammates. Take care.
Thanks,
guys, back to you.